Good morning. My name is Mohana Singh from class 7. Today I will tell a story of a foolish cowboy and tiger. Once upon a time, there lived a cowboy. He belonged to a very poor family. He was very hardworking. He earned his livelihood by tending the cattle of the villagers. He used to cut the grass also. Besides his usual duties, he could sing, play flute, and gossip with other cowboys when went to graze the cattle. He also played the flute when he felt bored grazing the cattle in the field near the jungle. One day, he was feeling very bored grazing the cattle, and he also forgot to bring his flute that day. He thought an idea for enjoyment. Suddenly, he shouted, "Tiger! Tiger! Please help me and save my cattle!" The farmers who worked in the field at a distance came there in a hurry, hearing the shout of the cowboy with big wooden sticks to save his life. But when they came there, saw no tiger. All the cattle were eating grass and the cowboy was laughing seeing this. They asked the cowboy, "Where is the tiger? Who attacked you?" The cowboy replied, "No tiger has attacked. I was making you a fool." The cowboy played the same trick for several days. The farmers were getting angry on the cowboy. The farmers were fed up with this kind of work. After a few days, they decided not to go to help the boy anymore, leaving their words. One day, a tiger really came from the jungle to find food. He saw the cowboy and the cattle in the field. The tiger was coming near the cowboy. The cowboy shouted again, "Tiger! Tiger! Please save me and my cattle!" The farmer heard this but did not respond to his sound. They thought that the naughty cowboy will again make them food. The cowboy realized his mistake and thought that the farmers would come definitely if he did not make them food. No option was there to save his life. Still, he fought to save his life but can't defeat the tiger and was killed by the tiger. In the evening, when the farmers were coming back to their homes and saw the blood that was spread in the field and also saw the flute full of blood, they understood that the blood was of the cowboy and the tiger really came and there killed the cowboy and all the cattle. They also understood that the cowboy was not making them fool this time. They would not understand which is true and which is false. They could not believe the cowboy anymore because the cowboy had already made them fool. The cowboy died by his own fault. One should not tell a lie as a joke. When you will fall in danger, then no one will come forward to help you that time. You will become alone. People will think that you are again making them fool as you have done this before. Values we learn. Lying as a joke is a grave sin. Thank you.